Maybe casualties, but that means there'll be less death, so mountain path.
Use the mountain path. Work together. You all know what's at stake.
Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Behind it? Oh no, I'm in front of it.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such paths.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
I will not look down. Hate heights. Okay, now they're all a bit sick now. I bet you it's inside here in the corner or something. That's why we can't get it. Or not. Is there nothing I can get? Take that or anything? No? Can't go that way. Check, is there any equipment I can use? Yep, new weapons. I already have one of those. I'll leave Bianca equipped on you. Wait. Yeah, I'll do that. Now let's get these things dealt with. Loot everything.
Yes, we found the soldiers.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to our elven friend here.
Aww, he called me his friend. Right, are they all leveled up yet? You're all level one. So.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you...
Hi. It was worth it.
It was worth saving you, if we could. Then you have my sincere gratitude.
The way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once. Quickly, let's move!
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
Let's hurry before that changes.
Wait, there's something here.
Yes, down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
So not anything else? Wait, before I go down... Can anyone get anything else equipped? Yes. You can equip longbows. No, that'll weaken you, so it'll be armor. You don't have a lot of protection. You can't wear that. So it would be you then. Oh, it's level 6. Okay. I tried. Whee!
don't just accidentally happen, right?
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Is there something here I can click? Right. So I'm not meant to go that way. I need to send over or something like that. Don't slip, don't only laugh.
Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
That is where you walked out of the Fae. Now soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
Oof. Equip this on anyone? Wrong. There we go. Templar helmet. Yeah, you're gonna need it the most.
Around the temple.
Hey, Liliana.
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
Tell me what to do.
I'm assuming you have a plan to get me up there.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down. And be careful.
Okay.
Now is the hour of our victory. Bring forth the sacrifice.
But come here, sacrifice.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
And that is all we have time for now. So I'll see y'all next time in the next treat. So please like, subscribe, follow, and I'll see y'all next time. Bye bye!